What's up, guys? I hope you're doing well, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be playing Squads Fill, and let's get right into it and see how we do. Once again, I'm playing on my mobile connected to my controller, and once again, I really recommend it. It's really great. Alright, let's go. Well, what's this kid saying, bro? They're playing some random music, I think. Alright, let's go in the battle bus. Man, I'm feeling pumped right now. Since they took skill-based matchmaking out of squads, especially in this Fortnite Mobile, it's probably gonna be so much easier to get killed and everything. I think I hear someone. Oh my gosh, he's right there. Oh my. Dang, this scared me so bad. Oh man, he's right there. I thought he wasn't here. I'm about to get him with the pickaxe, watch this. Boom. There's more footsteps, there's no way. Where is he? He's coming up. Oh, he was disguised as a henchman. Oh, that guy is down, he's down, he's down. His profile, there he is. Oh my, my health is so good. He had bandages. There's more fighting. Pleasant was literally so good. He's not even in the chest without this. Here I need to do. Wait, what's wrong with the henchman? Why are you literally... Is he glitching in my part, or... He's not recognizing me, but... What is that? The henchman change or something? Hopefully this isn't a glitch. Oh no, all the henchmen have are like spy agent girls. That's weird. By the way, I wanted to show you guys a cool trick that I know where these porta potties are actually portals. If you hit the porta potties, they won't break. So that means they lead somewhere. You see how my pickaxe is doing that? That means they lead to another place. That's how you know between hiding porta potties or creative objects and creative objects that lead you to another place or exit. Like a boss henchman in place. Are they trying to get into a helicopter? And there's someone shooting over there too. Wait, what are they doing? The helicopter just took literally the current. It's really that simple, guys. Just press square. Come on now. Finally, we ran into the helicopter. Oh, there's one rolled. You know that's what this first sound of bats. We love to see that. Man, you can't get an angle. Oh no. There's two. Oh man, dude. I'm bursting my kill. Dude, where is this guy even taking me? Seriously, just to shoot a henchman? Bro, my teammates are absolute bots. I was running the water and they were exploding up. Probably shouldn't have prepped. Is this guy a sniper? Why is he standing so- Oh my. Aim. Come on now, boom. There we go, one down. There's the orange right there. Almost. There we go. Oh, I was headshotting too. Let's go. Is there another person that's here for tips? Main thing about Fortnite Mobile is that the henchmen also show footsteps, which is like, I don't really like it. I wish there was a setting. You guys can tell me in the comments if I'm wrong, that you can turn off footsteps for your henchmen, because they're not really like players you want to be alerted of, because they're always like grunting. You can hear them from like a mile away.
Oh, there's another henchman with a minigun. Dude, double minigun strat? No way. Another thing about the agency that you guys might not know is that there's two henchmen with miniguns. There's always one around this the front of the agency, and there's always one guarding the vault. So if you're ever in need of like two miniguns for a minigun video or something like that, you know where to go during from landing at the agency. And it's not that hard to get because agency like. It's like the new Tilted Towers, but it's easier to get them than searching for them in chess. I don't even think you can get them in chess even.
Dude, no, we gotta get that right there. Oh no, he didn't. Do not take the loot. Oh, it's a scar. Man, these guys are boxed. And we got a scar. The loadout's not that bad. You know, we should have got a better shotgun. We need more shotgun ammo. SMG ammo, we're lit. Heals, we're not that bad. Let's see if there's other players with, like, absolute sweaty pros.
Oh, dude, I think I see some others from like 3 years ago. The graphics are so bad. I don't know if I can hit him from here. Oh, there's Dink, there's Dink. Oh man, someone... How did someone win another teammate job? No way he got Dink. Oh, there's... Nice, thick headshot, bro. Man, he took my kill. What a guy, bro. What a guy. Give me some honors. Where is he? I think he's below the people. Where is he gonna have to? He's definitely behind his ball. Oh, there he is. Boom. Let's go. At least he didn't take my kill this time, Mr. TNT. Taking down is sick, bro. I'm gonna go pick up the teammate. See how he's doing. Dude, I think this might be the last one of this. I think one more person on this shooting at us. Hopefully he's not a pro. Let's see right there. Let me see if I can get him with the scar. There he is. My teammates are healing up. Oh, let's go. Big one. First time for squads. And let's go. We finally won. Finally won a game of squads.